khubor ka batisi tv lawan rashapi da ka orange nissan lumso pho near fabricate shillong
ka sarkar jilla ha ka singi palai jong ka hnyotrik ubnai risao arjar arphuai kala shimya ka rai ban binshat ha ka tanat penroi sor bakan watlat ha ka bayagai bat ka jingpen kenria yeki brew ki ba shushong shusa be an ha them yo maulong ka sarkar kala shimya ka nika rai hadin bala shong bishar banya ya ka kaiphot bala it de ka high level committee bala khle do sambod mantri rangba ka jilla uba preston tinsong dang ha kini ki khandiat singi bala lightno O menteri rang ba ka jilla ha ka jing ekren bat kilat pathai khubor uliya thoru ba ka sarkar jilla kala shimya ka rai ban pankan ri ano yeki nongtrei jong ka office municipal na ka jaka trei kam ba shipor sha ka office trei kam jong ka mbda khnang ban yo pensa no yeki nongtrei jong ka municipal ki badang yai sa hadu menta hathem yo maulong Shishola angru ba ka sarkar lung ba ka tanat penroi sor kala ya soye ka soskular bat ka office us aim ka hima mellem bat ka municipal na ka penta ban shimti ye ka jaka hathem yo maulong
We had a meeting of the high level committee and a presentation was given by the committee to us on the recommendations that they had for the super colony issue during the presentation details about the history of the case was given to us about the different challenges that were faced different events that took place and all of these aspects were discussed in the meeting and in the presentation to conclude and to make it short there were three recommendations that mainly came in first recommendation was regarding the ownership of the land as you are aware that there has been always a confusion from all sides as to who owns the land and who has the documentation paper or the rights over the land so in the committee report and obviously certain exercise has already been done that the process of signing an agreement and taking possession of the land by the state government and the municipal board from the CM of Mellem the process of that has already started agreement has been signed and the final procedure to actually take over and the possession of the entire land is in process and it should be completed within a week's time so this will be basically a tripartite agreement between the CM of Mellem and the state government which is the urban affairs department and the municipal board So this is the first recommendation and the processes for that have started. We are hopeful that the entire process to take over the possession of the land will be completed by next week. Second was that the process of shifting of the municipal office from the Bishop Cotton Road, which is the location where there were different quarters that were made, to a temporary location which is just across the street in the old MBDA office that process also the recommendation has been given that the municipal office should be shifted out from those quarters that were created in Bishop Cotton Road the next suggestion was that to facilitate the movement of the permanent municipal employees who are staying in the sweeper colony right now to those quarters that have been made where the municipal board is so first the municipal board office will shift to the MBDA office and once the shifting is done the municipal employees the permanent employees will then shift from the super colony into these quarters in Bishop Cotton Road third was that the other employees of other departments close to about 57 families are there out of them close to 50% I don't have the exact number with me right now because the process is on but close to 50% have already moved out from super colony and gone to different locations and we are also the committee has recommended that we will further request the others also to shift from super colony and go to the designated locations which the department their parent departments will give third was also that the committee has recommended that the urban affairs department work out a possible and a new location for relocation of the other people who are present out there and for this purpose the Urban Affairs Department has been asked to work out the mechanism, come up with a proposal and present it to the cabinet, and post that, after examining all those aspects, this fourth suggestion that was given, the government will take a call on that. This Urban Affairs Department, which is now going to be the technically the owner of the land, along with municipal board, as the agreement has been signed and the final taking over of the and possession of the land will take place, has recommended that the Urban Affairs Department will find locations for relocation of the individuals who are there, who are not part of the employees of different departments, including municipal board, and then suggest to the government on how to move forward. And all these processes have to be followed. So therefore, Urban Affairs Department will go into all those aspects and come with a recommendation to the government. The court has, if there is a status quo that has been pushed by the or has been ordered by the High Court, then we will definitely challenge that status quo.
So how much time do you think this entire process will take?
Well, it's a problem that's been there for a very long time. So definitely everything takes time. What is important for us to realize is that this is the first time that the government has actually taken this matter seriously. We are actually moving on this, and we're trying to find out an amicable solution so that we can find a way in which we can settle this issue for once. So it's not very simple, not very easy. Otherwise, this would have been done a long time back. It's a complicated procedure. But whatever the case may be, you are seeing that steps will be taken. As I said, first the municipal office will be shifted. Then the employees from there who are staying there will be shifted from the municipal side. They will go to the municipal quarters. The other employees will go to the other quarters. So it is a process that will take some time, but then slowly and steadily we are working on this, and finally the Urban Affairs Department will give us a way forward on how to move on the other people who are settled out there, and then a government will take action and a decision on that. Yeah, let me be very clear that there is a procedure to evict people. So therefore, government has to follow all the procedures. So in the interest of that...
Why should the government relocate?
So that's why government has asked the Urban Affairs Department to give us a report as to find out on how to move forward in this case, including the option of relocating if it's necessary. So we cannot say anything right now. The Urban Affairs Department will go into all those aspects and give us. Right now, the ownership of the land will be transferred to the urban and the municipal board. And then regarding and then shifting of the employees who are there will be done. And then the third part, which is the others, the Urban Affairs Department will give us the appropriate way to move forward, which also could include the relocation aspect also. But it is depends on the urban. We will wait for the report that comes from there. The words that were used was that proper procedure should be followed in order to remove them or evict them from there. So therefore, the procedure has to be followed. Let government department, which is the Urban Affairs Department, examine all of those aspects and then decide, the government will decide on how to move forward in that. This is on. The recommendation has come in from the high-level committee that this is what should be done. So we are going to move on that, and we're going to talk to them, and I'm sure that there should not be any problem. If there is, we'll discuss and we'll try to sort it out. This is the best option that is there when everybody, there will be a win-win situation for everyone. So therefore, this is a recommendation from the high-level committee. And as I said, this problem is very complicated, and for the first time, we are actually seeing that concrete steps are being taken to find a solution. So the process will take some time, but we're confident that as we move forward, we will be able to find solution to this issue.